Actually, some days ago, my laptop crashed and I lost all my content in it. I even lost my software, which I used for editing videos. I lost my files, my pre-shoot videos as well. I couldn't bring my files back because I didn't have a backup, but at least I could bring back my software. But it seems that not only did I lose my files, but I also lost my inspiration that I had for YouTube. I don't know if y'all could relate with this, but there are at times when you just lose inspiration, lose that drive in that you have. Something similar happened with me. Since last 2 days, I got really frustrated. I lost all the hope that I had for making videos and for making content for YouTube. It's not that I'm giving up, and it's not that I want to give up. It's just there are some times when you just have to slow down the pace so that you can come back. Something similar happened. I'm trying to lift myself up by talking to others and by also sketching out my ideas or putting out whatever that's going on in my mind onto paper. And yes, I have come up with some things. Also lately, I don't know how many of y'all know, but surviving on YouTube is not an easy task. It requires a lot of patience because you put in hours and lot of thought process, but it's not that easier and that quicker to gain its outcomes and results. It takes a lot of time and it's taking mine as well. It's not that I don't find it fruitful, but it's just that sometimes you just feel that you're not getting enough. I still enjoy making videos, but it's just that I don't know what to make. I'm lost in my content. I don't feel that I've found my target audience. I don't feel that I'm reaching enough people. And that's all what's pulling me back. But I don't want to be pulled back and I won't allow it happen. So the videos will still come and it will be much better. I promise, because I am working on it. I wanted to make this video because I know there are times when people do experience such situations in real life, in other situations, other factors. So I just want to tell you, if you are also struggling or losing some patience and motivation that you have for something, just stay on. Don't give up. It takes time, but it is fruitful in the end. Talk to someone, write it out, do anything that is possible for you to do, but come back, because you should never leave it that way. I am working on something, and that's for sure, and I'll be back with my videos from this Sunday onwards. I hope you like what I make, and I honestly say thank you to everyone who's been supporting me until now, and also for those who have joined recently. Thank you so much.